my hair, Jalen.
What bad bitch? Period.
Shut up.
I started the vlog already. Thank you. Say hi to the vlog.
Hello.
Okay.
So cool.
You see inside of that pocket?
Yep.
It's a lot of junk.
Perfect. You are good.
All right, I have one more bag though. And this bag.
Yep. Give me one moment. Thank you.
How are you?
You guys, if you want to wear underwear.
We got there. You want to look at the table?
I can't get my back. Yes. Hi. I got a blackout almost.
Here.
Left my job without clocking out first. This lighting, like my eyelash, I swear is like coming off. I don't know why it looks so like yellow in here. Hold on, I gotta fix this. That's better. I don't know why it looked so yellow in there. Hi Inspos, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure before you go that you like, comment, and subscribe. Look at my eyelash. I look a hot mess.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. You're on your way out anyway?
Yes, oh. I'm gonna set up work.
Okay, they just have a thing about recording. I don't know if you're a recorder or not. They just,
yeah.
Oh, sorry. They just have like a thing about recording in the mall because like it captures people's faces. It's like a consent thing.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, so like if you see people doing like Facebook Live or even if you have like a Snapchat and you're doing like this and you're holding it to a screen record, does ask us to address it. I'm not trying to be a guy or nothing.
No, you're okay. I didn't know that. Yeah. Okay, I'm YouTubing.
Oh, really? Yeah. Your YouTube channel?
Yes, you should subscribe.
Makeup and stuff?
Makeup, lifestyle, pranks, things like that. You should subscribe to my channel, yeah. I'm actually pranking him today.
Oh, why?
Because he needs to be pranked.
Okay.
He deserves this.
He deserves this.
You want to say hi to my vlog?
I can't.
Okay.
I can't be. If I was, this would be a whole different energy.
I'm sorry. Can you do me a favor? Can you hold it for me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I won't drop it though.
Appreciate it.
Both hands. Yeah, I need me some
followers.
Yes. Make me a YouTube. I need me some subscribers.
Yes, I will subscribe back. I won't record in the mall again. Thank you. I didn't know that. I mean, I've been recording in the mall for like the last 2 years, so I never got stopped before. And then I couldn't record. But I'm gonna record anyways because, period, not care. No, I'm not. But I'll finish this vlog when I get back out in the car with Jalen. Hey y'all, so no, Jalen's not here yet, but I wanted to let y'all know this is shit I be talking about because I got off work at 4, and I told him to be here at 4. Guess what time it is? It is 4:54. Like, this ain't some shit. I'm irritated. It's my irritate face. Irritated face. You guys, it's the moment of truth. Jalen is finally here. Like, what the fuck, it's been a whole hour. Like, if he thinks I'm about to get in his car and be like, oh, lovey-dovey, like, you got me fucked up. Like, I'm gonna go the fuck off on him when I see him. Hold on, let's see. Quit playing with me. Quit playing. Your lips stink.
Both of y'all mama stink.
Let's talk about how I got off work at 4 o'clock. And it's 5:04.
Right.
What? Jalen, no. Why are you so late?
Why are you walking in the middle of the...
He was being hella weird.
Her booty look nasty. She got
that, oh my gosh.
Excuse me ass.
What? What's the excuse me ass?
Excuse me.
She got that excuse me.
I was so zoomed in.
When you went to church, excuse me.
So, say hi to the vlog. Oh shit, I hit the freaking with you. We gotta do an intro. I need to get you one of those little car things where you can put the camera up like while we're driving so you can see it. It is 10:18 at night, like 2 weeks after the actual filming of this episode of Keeping Up with Brianna. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, a little disclaimer. I see what's going on with my lashes, and I'm kind of irritated that nobody told me all day. I don't know if it's concealer, foundation, or what, but there is something on the inner corner of my lash in this video, and I didn't see that thing until obviously I started editing. And then I saw it. I respect the ones that be like, hey, you know, your fly is down or there's something in your teeth. Like, because nobody told me. Y'all ain't tell a girl. Like, what? Anyways, I see it. Y'all see it. Let's just not talk about it. Y'all know I got my shades on because the bitch be looking mad smack. But let's just get back to the video. Bye. We're back. So we decided to do a boyfriend tag so you guys can get to know Jalen. You guys get to know him. So I'm going to ask. Stop cheating!
Sorry.
I'm going to ask him some questions. So.
You're not looking. Kind of drunk.
So first things first. How old are you?
I am 21 years old.
Don't tell me, tell him.
I'm 21 years old. My birthday is March 16th, 1998.
Old ass. Okay. So, what's that sound? That's my foot. Oh, okay.
Nervous?
I don't know why I thought that sound was. Okay. What's your favorite color?
Favorite color, it's a toss up between red or royal blue.
And then, what do you do? Like, what do you want to do? Big open question.
Well, I want to start with, obviously modeling, because that's what we've been doing. Getting more into it. Getting more inspiration, but not just through you, but also social media. For example, Fern.
Hashtag Marulo Twins. No, okay. No, we're part of the Marulo fam.
Then, down the line, the near future, hopefully get into some acting.
What do you do like right now?
Right now, I am in the herpetology department at the Toledo Zoo. Sounds a little weird, but it's just reptiles. So I take care of toads from Tanzania. They're extinct in the wild, and we breed them, and we're actually about to send some back.
I'm trying to get him more comfortable with talking in front of the camera. Make sure that you're looking in the lens and not at yourself. Are you looking in the lens?
Looking at both.
Why is it like that? Yeah, do you see that? So, when did we first meet? like, not date, but like me, like.
We met, supposedly, I was late to class, high school, my sophomore year, your freshman year. And
was it your sophomore?
Yeah, it was. Because I'm 1 year older than you.
I don't know what I was. I thought you, I don't know why I thought you were junior. Never mind.
Wrong guy.
Don't do that. Don't say that.
But no. So supposedly my sophomore year, your freshman year, I was late to class and I was running, ran into you and kept on going. I don't remember that, but you said
knocked my books out my hand.
I don't remember that.
Yeah.
Like at all.
Like. What really happened was, it was like, it wasn't the first day of school. I think it was like the first week of school. Everyone was like, you know, anxious, trying to find their class, not trying to be late. The CPLs were like rushing us and stuff. And like, me being a freshman, wanting to carry all my books for all my classes at one time, cause I'm just stupid. And it was like him, like a couple other guys were like trying to run down the hallway. Like, you guys know how jocks are, like run through the hallway and they're just the scene of the hallway. Yeah, so they were running, they were coming from behind me, and then he bumped into me. He knocked some of my stuff out of my hand, and then after that, I dropped all of it.
For one thing, I think the story is very fabricated because it's, for one thing, I was a sophomore, so I already knew how the rules were. I was a pretty well-known guy. But you said that it was the first week. If I was late the first week, I would not be running class. I'd be walking. So it had to have been like later on.
I don't know exactly the time frame when it happened. I just know that it was like still towards the beginning of the school year. And he just bumped, like, he pushed me the fuck out the way. Like, I'm talking about like full bum rush. I gotta get to class. Like, he didn't care who he touched, bumped, whatever.
That was the
first time that I was introduced to him. But
great first impression, huh?
Fabulous darling. Okay, so when did we first start dating?
We first started dating on, well, our date is February 8th. We were dating for 4 years, but
almost 4 years in February. 4 years.
Almost 4 years. Feels like.
I don't even know if I fell off. BRB.
No.
Wait,
come
no,
on.
No. Wait, my purse isn't even over here. My purse is over here.
Okay. I'll just be you then, and I'll be me at the same time. What question are we on?
Question, like,
how long have we been together?
Well, this is a boyfriend tag for you. I know. I made the question.
We've been. This is very good lighting. You heathen! So, like I said, we started dating, well, talking into the dating when we were going our separate ways, like, the second time. And then.
We're not even gonna get into that story. That's a story time for another day.
Anyway. It was, I saw you having fun out with your friends, your girlfriends at, was it Evolution?
No, it was the Underground.
The Underground.
It was on New Year's.
And then she was looking good, so I was like, man.
I always look good.
You did, yeah. So, like, she was looking good, and so I'm like, is that, so one of our friends' party, mutual friends, which I knew it wasn't, but I had to come up with something to say. So, it worked, right? Now she hates me even more.
Only sometimes. If you guys are wondering what I'm doing, I am gluing my gel. Gluing back on my fingernail. So I got these bomb nails from Walgreens. They're just stick-on nails. It cost me like $5. I don't know. Glue my nail. But they only cost me $5 and they're matte red. I had them for Thanksgiving, like slash Christmas time, so they're so cute. But enough about me, cause this is the boyfriend tag.
Show them the glue too.
You always trying to, he always comes for YouTubers, cause like what you guys don't understand, well, not what you are going to understand.
I understand.
So you're a YouTuber, you have to make the camera focus
I know.
On what you're trying to show, so you block out everything else in the background. Everyone else says they think we're just weird or something. My chin's always like...
like a turtle.
Okay. Get my... How am I so short?
Because.
I wish my neck was longer. My head is so much bigger compared to yours.
It is.
That's crazy.
Satellite dish. You got a Tisha Campbell.
Don't. Good plan. Wait, I thought I delayed the questions. Okay. So, enough shenanigans. Back to the boyfriend tag. So, you've already answered how long we've been together. What do you benefit from being with me? Like, how do you feel like you've grown as, like, a person?
I feel like confidence-wise with mainly fashion. Like, I could always dress, but, like, being with you, you definitely help me, like, step it up and grow with the times. So, I can say that.
Interesting answer. Okay. And then where do you see yourself in like 5 years?
5 years, I see myself on billboards, magazines, also.
Oh, you didn't like that? Oh, I was like.
Also. Shut the whole thing down. But also with, like I was saying earlier, just the modeling, like whether it's CW episodes, like.
You're gonna be on like bigger and like.
Well, yeah, but starting out, I'm saying.
Think Riverdale will still be around in 5 years? What season is it on now? Probably.
Three or four. Probably four.
Gonna be the black love interest.
Oh,
Riverdale that comes and steals everybody's girls. And then with the babies. We'll cut that out. Inappropriate. Canceled. Okay. Anyways. So, like, do you, that, oh, it wasn't even English. Okay. Okay, do you see yourself, like, working on new projects? Like, do you see yourself having, like, your own channel? Like, just getting more out into, like, the social media, like, scene and whatnot?
Yeah, I thought about a YouTube channel, starting my own. Obviously, it would be different, but I don't want to do like the usual, you know, guy, boyfriend branches out, does like the typical
topics. Like pranks and just like, yeah. Just regular stuff.
I'm going to do something different. Like what other many YouTubers do, like men's skincare, like taking care of your skin.
You should make a hair care routine. This man takes longer than me to get ready now. Like.
But you somehow.
Your hair care routine.
I do.
It's beautiful. Let's get into it. Wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hair porn. Okay. Why are you looking at me like that?
Hair porn.
Okay. I think that was the last of my questions. Yeah. So. I said I was gonna wing it because I got lazy and didn't feel like writing any more questions. But, I mean, like, I really don't know how to do a boyfriend tag. I mean, I never really stayed with a boy long enough in order to have him on my YouTube channel.
I broke the stereotype, yay.
That lady from the movie theater. Mm-hmm. So there's this lady at our local movie theater. I swear, she's been working there since she was like 5 or something, because she's been there forever. She was a baby. Can I have your ticket, please? Like, I don't know. What are they called? Usher?
Ticket attendants? No, ushers.
Are there ushers at movie theater?
This is like a big movie that they have to escort people to.
She's been there for like ever, and then like she's been there for every single one of my relationships since like middle school, swear. And, like, I swear she knows who I am. Like, every time I see her, it's just like awkward, and I feel like when she sees me, she's like, that one's been around for a long time, you know, because she's like, that one's not gonna last. He's not gonna last, but he's been here, and I feel like she gets shocked every time she sees me with the same guy, because like I told you, she's seen me.
Better be the same guy.
through every single one of my relationship.
Ships.
So. Ships. I'm trying to think, like, what else do people talk about in their boyfriend tags? Like, I probably should have watched one for, like, reference, but I kind of want this to be, like,
can original. Can I ask you some questions?
About, wait, ask me questions about you?
No, about anything.
I mean, it's a boyfriend tag. It's about you. This video is about you.
This is about to be a boyfriend / girlfriend tag, so there you go. Because I got questions. I can...
I mean, I have questions too, but like, I'm just...
Just answer them, or... Just ask them.
Just answer
them. Gotta reset. Stop, you're getting me out of focus and making me dark.
I seen this YouTube channel, I think her name is Jess and something else. They talk about like interracial couples and then like and then different skin tone couples and their problems with YouTubing, and the main one is trying to get the lighting perfect for the both of us, because like what lighting is good for me is not always going to be good for him, and then vice versa, and it's just always a struggle.
Because you got 3 p.m. and 11:59, you know, it just
3 p.m.
you know,
okay, I guess you could say I'm 3 p.m.
You are.
That'll be 3 p.m.
3 p.m. winter time. Summertime, you're more like 6, 7 o'clock.
That late?
You're not 2 in the morning, or I mean 2 in the afternoon.
It's like too bright.
Yeah.
But yeah. So I guess, yeah, ask me some questions because I have run out of things to say.
Okay, I got a lot of stuff. So, question number one. What is your favorite feature of me? What's the least favorite?
I don't want to pick you apart like that.
Just do it. It's interesting. It's really good.
So my favorite feature of you, I'd probably say... Well, I don't want to make this be inappropriate. But,
besides that.
No. You got some of my mischievous face. I said... besides, you guys know what. Obviously, like, your eyelashes. Like, I envy his eyelashes. His eyelashes are, like, so... Like, they're so cute.
To rip them off.
It's so cute. Okay, and then favorite. My least favorite. I'd probably say how big your nail beds are. Like, he has the biggest, like, basketball fingers. Like, I feel like his fingers were made to, like, play basketball. Like, his nail beds are, like, so, like, wide compared to... compared to mine. But, I really don't have a problem with it. It's just, like, I notice it, you know? So, I would say just that. So, what is your favorite part about me and least favorite feature?
So, favorite part... probably your smile. Your smile brightens up any bad day. Like, if you smiled at me, we probably wouldn't need a ring light. That's how pretty your smile is.
Stop! I just wheezed.
But then, my least favorite is probably... Because when you lean on me, that shit hurts.
But you're gonna say my feet.
No, you got the sharpest elbows. Like, you be like, hey, babe, and you, I'll be bleeding. I'll be like, damn.
Oh my gosh.
You cutting into me, and then your kneecaps, whenever it's like, when I let you drive my car, and we don't get out of the car, we decide to go over each other, your knees always go into my thigh, and it's like, that should be numb.
Oh my gosh.
That hurt, like, you know, knees and elbows getting away. Be like a basketball player, be elbowing.
This should be the thumbnail. I'll screenshot it later. Wait, so, okay. Mm-hmm. What's another question that you may or may not have for me?
Another question is, what made you get with me? Like, am I charming? What do you like so much?
Well, the first thing that attracted me to you was, did you sniff my hair?
No.
Oh.
I got thirsty and I was looking for the water bottle to across the room earlier.
Oh, there it is. Obviously, it's like your looks at first. Obviously, at first, I didn't know him. So his looks were very appealing to me. And then, like, the way, like, he dressed and the way he, like, carried himself. Why am I talking like him, like, you're not here? The way you carried yourself. Obviously, we met when I was in high school. We're both in high school. You know how, like, most guys, like, my biggest pet peeve is, like, sagging. I don't think that stuff is cute. I feel like if it's, like, minimal, if I can see, like, the writing of, like, your boxers or your underwear, that's fine. But if I can see your ass, like, that shit's weird. Like, that shit's weird as fuck. I don't like that. I like that about you, that you don't sag. Yeah, and then,
I don't feel the need. So it's just like, you know, if that's the case, just go out in boxers. You know?
Just go. Like, he obviously cared about school. Like, he did his homework. You know, he paid attention to class. I mean, he was a class clown, but he still, like, did his homework, you know, was prepared for class, you know, wasn't one of those kids who just continuously keep interrupting and then won't be quiet and then the whole class missed out on the lesson because the kids are being so bad.
That was only when I was with you in the same class.
Me, we used to be wildin'.
Yeah.
Miss Ward's class. Miss Ward, if you're watching this, I'm sorry for the trouble we caused you.
But you were our favorite teacher.
She is, she still is.
Yeah.
Yeah. That and then probably the way you smelled was like,
yeah.
Smells. Like, I just like smells, like smelly smells.
That's the way.
Smelly smells.
That's the way to a girl's heart. If it's not through food, it's through smells. Scents.
That sounded like hatch doors. Do you smell it? That smell. A kind of smelly smell. A smelly smell that smells smelly.
Okay.
There's a lot of women's scents, though, to be honest. Like,
yeah. Ooh, my eyes hurt. Did you see the face I was making?
Mm-hmm.
I was like, and my eyes, like, hurt. I'm like, I almost got the face freeze. That's much.
What's funny about?
And then he goes like, oh, my jaw was stuck like that. Let me stop. Probably someone on the road who does stuff like that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. anyways. But, yeah. Just, like, how he carried himself. Just how he, you know, reacted around other people. Acted around other people. He was just, I don't know. He just didn't give me, like, that. He did give me that fuckboy vibe, but, like, not really.
What I told you? You want me to tell him what it is? No, keep it a mystery.
I keep it a mystery. I think we should keep it for, like, a story time. Like how we, like, first met. Because I don't want this video to be, like, super, super long, you know? So, I'm trying to think of something else I might want to, like, ask. Like, this is the time for me to interrogate you. What is that? That's going to show up on the video. That's so annoying. I mean, I feel like you guys kind of just get the gif of just, like, how he is, like, how we interact together. Like, we're, like, super goofy. Like, we laugh loud. We crack on each other literally, like, 24/7. But then sometimes I take things too seriously. I be getting in my feelings.
Too sensitive.
In it.
Way too sensitive.
Because you be pissing me off. Like,
I don't do it.
You be doing way too much.
I just be sitting here. Like, I be like this.
Oh, 24/7 all the time?
Mm-hmm.
You heard it here. He don't be doing shit. But Yeah, so I think we're going to end the boyfriend tag here. Sorry we didn't really didn't talk that much. I mean, I'm glad you got like to say all that you had to say, because the video was in essence about you. So yeah, so if you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, be sure to comment and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye, inspos. His dad walked in.
We just got done.
He's finished.
He's supposed to be greeted. Bye.